Found her. She looks unharmed.
Get her somewhere safe.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no 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 no.
Don't even think about it.
Shepard, he's going to kill us all.
That remains to be seen.
I mean Udina. He's staging a coup.
Udina? Are headed for a trap. You're kidding me? Udina? I trusted that dude.
It's over.
No. Now it's fun.
Thane, Thane. Thane is the best. I love him. No, my baby boy. Oh no! Get him, get him, get him! Oh no, he's gone! Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. This cutscene is awesome. Except my baby, you know.
How bad is it?
I have time. Catch him.
Shepard, what's going on up there?
Thane needs medical help fast, and I need to take care of an assassin.
He must be going after the rest of the council.
Get the word out. Udina's trying to seize power. I've got to get to the counselors.
They're being taken to a shuttle pad on the Presidium. Start driving. I'll try to raise them on the comm.
How did that not kill him? Oh my gosh. This game's gonna kill me.
Good work, Bailey. We're almost there.
Okay, where is Thane? Oh my gosh. Where is Ashley?
Who are we to choose from this one?
Can I help you?
I'm looking for a Drell named Thane Prios.
Well, we have a Drell, but not under that name.
He was injured. Stab wound. He's a regular patient here.
It's all right. It's all right. I see. The doctors were able to repair a lot of the trauma. However, Mr. Krios, he's in the final stages of Kepler syndrome. At its worst, Kepler syndrome interferes with his blood's ability to carry oxygen. And he lost a lot. Now, they've given him transfusions. But frankly, there was a very limited supply of Drell blood on the Citadel.
Was?
Is he still alive or not?
Mr. Krios slips in and out of consciousness.
Thane.
It's hard to tell how much time he has. When he's awake, he's pretty lucid, never forgets anything. I think that helps. His son, Kolya, he's in there saying his goodbyes. You might want to say yours.
Well, I'm glad that I didn't have a romantic relationship with him.
Commander Shepard, my father mentioned you were no longer incarcerated. I don't know if you remember me. I'm Kolya Krios. I came to donate blood and, well, he asked me to take off his oxygen mask so he could be comfortable. I don't think it will be very long.
Kolya's grown up.
Your father helped me save a lot of lives. I'd like to be here.
Of course.
Commander, I'm afraid I won't be joining you again.
Nothing.
That assassin should be embarrassed. A terminally ill drow managed to stop him from reaching his target.
I'll pass the word along.
There's something I must do before it gets worse. I must... Alahira, mistress of inscrutable depths, I ask forgiveness. Kalahira, whose waves wear down stone and sand.
Kalahira, wash the sins from this world and set him on a distant shore.
I can't do this. Why is this game doing this to me?
You speak as the priests do. You have been spending time with them.
I brought a prayer book. Commander, would you care to join me?
Yeah.
Kalahira, this one's heart is pure, but beset by wickedness and contention.
Guide this one to where the traveler never tires. The lover never leaves. The hungry never starve. Guide this one, Kalahira, and she will be a companion to you as she was to me. Last verse, say she.
The prayer was not for him, Commander. He has already asked forgiveness for the lives he has taken. His wish was for you.
Goodbye, thing. You won't be alone long.
Don't mind me, I'm just crying in a room by myself because of the video game. Don't mind me. That was really sweet. Oh my gosh, I'm so embarrassed. I'm the most embarrassing. Oh, okay. Whew. I'm fine. It's a great day to stream by myself.